Hello everyone, today I am going to do a full unboxing video of the very famous cell phone, that is OnePlus 6 Avenger Edition, that is a limited edition available on Amazon.com. In today's video, I will be giving the complete review, in detail review of each and every accessory that is present inside the box. On the screen, you can see details of all the particulars that is present inside the box. You can pause the video and check all the details. The cost of the cell phone is $44,999. As you can see on the screen, the box has a plastic coating. Let me remove it for you. It's as simple as that. Now comes the time for unboxing, and here comes the most anticipated cell phone, that is OnePlus 6 Avenger Edition. I will provide the review of the phone after some time. Now let me see what is there inside the box. On the left side, you can see they have kept the greeting letter. On the right side, you can see USB cable and charger. They have provided a dash charger along with this cell phone. And you can fix the USB cable into this. The dash charging is for fast charging purpose. It will charge the mobile very fast. And the next accessory is a USB type C cable, as you can see here. The next accessory is the specially designed greeting letter that is exclusive for Avenger Edition only. Most probably the Avengers movie fans will love to read this letter. You can pause the video for some time and read the letter only if you are interested to read. The next accessory is the box, which contains protective back cover with the Iron Man design printed on it, and a standard user manual and SIM card renewal tool. There is also a special Avenger sticker available. This is the user manual, which will be provided with almost every mobile phones. There'll be standard instructions which we have to follow. Next accessory is the very attractive accessory that is exclusively available with the Avenger Edition. That is a protective back cover with the Iron Man mask design printed on its back. It has got all the necessary slots at the right place so that it fits perfectly well with the Avenger Edition OnePlus 6 cell phone. At the end of this video, I will be showing you how well this special back cover fits with the new cell phone OnePlus 6. This is the SIM card renewal tool which is available with this product. Next comes the biggest attraction of Avenger Edition cell phone, that is Infinity Medal. You can see how attractive this Avenger Infinity Medal looks. The Avenger movie fans will definitely love this one. At one side of this medal, Thor word is printed, and also Thor hammer design is also printed. At one side of the medal, we can see OnePlus logo and also the Avenger logo printed on it. Now is the time to have a look on internal and external feature of OnePlus 6 Avenger Edition cell phone. Design is one of the most important factors when it comes to mobiles. This phone is 7.7 mm slim and weighs 177 grams. Width of the phone is 75.3 mm and height of the phone is 155.7 mm. This cell phone has carbon fiber texture below its Gorilla Glass 5 covering. As far as the rear camera is concerned, this cell phone has a camera of 16 megapixel and is powered by XMR RS sensor supporting a resolution of 4,616 into 3,464 pixels. This cell phone has got a very powerful speaker. They have 9.2 millimeter drivers for enhanced audio with energy tube technology for superior output. Now let us start the phone. The dual SIM OnePlus 6 runs Oxygen OS 5.1 based on Android 8.1 Oreo. It has a 6.28 inch Full HD Plus Full Optic AMOLED display with a 19:9 aspect ratio and an 84% screen to body ratio protected by Gorilla Glass 5. There are various instructions that we need to follow that I have skipped here. We can use the face unlock feature also to lock the screen. They have provided a very nice wallpaper for the cell phone, as you can see here. I am testing the cell phone camera here. As you can see on the screen that the images are very crisp and clear. As you can see on the screen, you can capture the photo in portrait mode or bokeh mode. Now I am changing to video mode. Now you can see on the screen that video resolution is 1080 pixel and the flash is turned off. Now I have turned on the flash and changing the video resolution to 4K. Now I have turned on the front camera to check the front camera. This alert slider is used to navigate between the alert mode and vibrate mode, or vibrate mode and silent mode, or silent mode and alert mode. Now let us test the new ringtones of the OnePlus 6 cell phone. Now let us fit the new OnePlus 6 cell phone into the Avenger protective back cover. The protective back cover looks very sturdy and OnePlus 6 cell phone fits perfectly into the back cover.